Can you talk about The Souvenir and what makes it such a very special piece of cinema?
I mean, I think it gets under people's skin, and I think it does that because it was just meticulously conceived and produced. There seemed to be an onus from the start on creating something that was full of complexity and mystery. And I think sometimes clarity is a bit of a dead hand in storytelling, but an understandable anxiety that people have. I felt like we dispensed with that at the outset. I mean, I'm sure Joanna had it on the back burner, but it felt like we just jumped into something that was rather murky and strange. And but it all cut together into a very beautiful story.
I mean, you've been fortuitous enough to work with many great storytellers. Can you talk about the qualities that Joanna has that are uniquely special, uniquely precious?
I think it's this feeling of being immersed in something rather than coming at it from the outside in a very kind of plot-heavy way. She's interested in creating really idiosyncratic moments between people. And you know, I think that sometimes gets lost.
And we're here tonight at the British Independent Film Awards. Can you talk about, for you, what the value, the importance of independent storytelling is and what that phrase actually means to you?
You know, I think it's meant different things over the years, and there was certainly a point where it almost became a kind of brand, like, you know, that huge amounts of money now can go into an independent film. So I don't know. I think it's an ever-changing thing, and probably rightly so. In a way, it's something that's always operating, not on the fringe of things, but slightly outside the absolute mainstream. So that creates different possibilities, because, you know, the middle of the road is things are done a certain way, and it's hard to break away from that unless you're somehow on the side of it in some way. Well, I've got a nice bit on Mank, David Fincher's film about Herman Mankiewicz, so I'm greatly looking forward to that. And I don't. After that, it's all a bit up in the air.